Dropped off at a bus stop near the airport, approximately 50 asylum seekers released from ICE custody Friday wait to find out where they're going next.
Up until this recent week, the Last Mile was in charge of providing asylum seekers with prepaid phones to help them get to their destination safely.
She says Last Mile's mission changed last week when an estimated 500 asylum seekers were let off at the Greyhound station because there were no churches able to accept new immigrants. Many of the immigrants, indigenous people from Guatemala who don't speak Spanish or English. Volunteers scrambled to find food, supplies, and temporary shelter for everyone.
The processing centers are overwhelmed. We are aware of that. The churches are overwhelmed. We are aware of that because we're experiencing that. We need support from local government.
Last Mile says it's contacted the offices of legislative and city leaders.
We are trying to get this figured out for them.
She says the hope is either Phoenix or the county can provide temporary housing for asylum seekers. ICE has processed 14,500 people in Arizona just since Christmas. The agency says it recognizes the strain on local resources as it deals with the high volume of families crossing the border.